Hamza, welcome back to training. How do you feel to be back?
Yeah, well, sore for sure. It's my second time back tonight. Had to have 4 days off in between and really feeling it. I think my age is catching up on me now.
What's one thing that Taekwondo gives you that you've been missing all this time?
When I walk into the gym, you just feel all life's pressures walk away. And that's the best thing.
Okay.
What's a relaxing environment?
Now, you've been a veteran of the sport for now almost 15 years.
I'm not that old, man.
But you've been here long enough to be able to give your opinion. Can you give the camera and the viewers an insight of what it was like when you first started compared to what Taekwondo is like at the moment?
I first started as a junior when I was 6 years old, and the game has changed dramatically. Back then, in the late 80s, early 90s, there was a lot of knockouts. It was toe-to-toe fighting. Now it's a lot more counter-attack and a lot fancier, a lot more points scored, and less knockouts.
Okay, fantastic. And if you were to give one piece of advice to the young ones coming up these days, what's one thing that you can give back to?
To the kids, just definitely stick by your coaches and stay dedicated. One thing that trapped a lot of guys was they had a lot of talent, but were lazy, and as a result didn't achieve what they probably should have achieved.